My last memory of my mother. She's been gone so long, it's like a dream. Who was it that helped me? I wish I knew, but the broken piece of my mother's medallion is my only link to the past. That book must be connected to my mother's disappearance. I have to have it. Good morning, child. I saw you looking at the book in the store window. It's not for sale. Hurry, if you'd like to choose a different book, I'm closing now. The green lights from the exhibition are giving me a terrible headache. Now, I'll be...
Thank you.
What have you done?
What in the world happened? Where am I inside the book? It seems I'm not welcome here. Amazing! I'm lucky I wasn't standing too close.
Oh, beast! Are you all right? Wait, you're Kanat, Brenna's daughter, aren't you? I knew that the Banshee would lure someone here, but I didn't expect the Chronicler's daughter. Go forward, and you will find your mother, but you may not like what you find.
As long as I'm unarmed, this passage must remain closed.
Mother, what happened to you?
Help me. Free me from the evil magic.
How can this be? All this time?
Your mother is petrified, but the shadow of her soul survives. I will help you save her. To bring her back, you must restore the shattered medallion and find the elixir of life. The elixir will resurrect her soul, and the medallion will revive her to our world. Here's a fragment from the medallion. But I'll keep it safe with me until the time is right. Go to the shore to begin your journey.
Thank you.
this boatman can take you to the sunken city, where you'll find the elixir.
Thank you. As the Chronicle Keeper's daughter, only you can seek the truth.
If you want to go on, you'll have to rack your brain. Place the creature coins according to where they were found. My days are so lonely. Good luck, and take this shard of the medallion.
Evil wolf again. What does it want from me?
Welcome, my child. I can indeed take you to the sunken city. My magic lamp puts all lands within my reach.
She took it without it. I can not.
Bad, bad witch. She wants the medallion, but don't let her do that. You must retrieve the lamp. Don't know how to start? Banshee escaped to the flying island. You have to go there. I know you can't fly, but there's still a way to get there. Here's the recipe. Luckily, she didn't take this. I'll use it to gain more information. You, my dear, focus on getting to the flying island. I see that you collect magical symbols. Very well. They will help you understand the real history of this realm. If you do not have all of them, then go back and get them. Island. Unfortunately, I have bad news. I'm afraid that Banshee didn't hide the lamp here. Anyway, maybe we can find the medallion fragments here. Wait! Oh no! Angel has lost his heart! He won't be able to open the door until we find it! Do something! Collect the crosses. You will need them later.
Thank you. Thank you. I hate that tick-tock. I could even open that gate for you, but you must stop it. Please make it stop. Make it stop.
The gate is now open for you.
Since we're here, we should visit the tree spirit. Maybe she will help us.
Thank you.
Please, come here. Perhaps you want that part of the medallion. I'll give it to you. But first, please, you must bring me Eternal Tree Potion.
Do you see that mirror behind me? It's the magic mirror. You should talk with it.
I'll give you the spell you're looking for, but listen carefully because I won't repeat it. Take notes precisely. The spell is a... Ah!
Oh no! What an awful beast! It destroyed the mirror! I have to repair it somehow.
Thank you.
The tree spirit is really weak now. Happily, though, you've arrived just in time. That mixture will bring her power back. I have to admit, this medallion is quite useful. Maybe I... We can use it to save everyone. Everything can go back to normal.
Yeah.
thank you for the mixture. If you hadn't come now, I wouldn't stand it longer. Here's my piece of the medallion. Good luck. The whole realm is counting on you.
Tree spirit save! You've got another piece of the medallion. And I know where Banshee hid the lamp. We are a good team. Unfortunately, you'll need to go to the dungeon. I shudder at the thought of this place, but we have no choice. You need it to get to the sunken city and save your mother. Yevin, which hand will you take? Take the right or take the wrong? I'll beguile you if I can. Oh, don't be silly. A little bit of entertainment is good to everyone. Soon I will give it to you.
This place doesn't look cozy.
Oh.
made it to the dungeon. Keep moving on. I know that this place looks scary, but try to focus on the task. You have to get the boatman's lamp. She should be around here somewhere. I saw the banshee had flown away. You should hurry up. We do not know when she comes back.
Oh no! The room is about to collapse. I have to come up with something quickly.
Greetings, Chronicler's daughter. I am Roger. You do not know me, but I was the only love of the one you know as Banshee. She is watching your every move, waiting for you until you collect a medallion. If you do not want to lose everything you fight for, you need me more than you think. Resurrect me when you obtain the medallion. I will stop Witch from taking it from you. I have got a plan.
Thank you.
Everybody got a lamp? Perfect! Now let's get out of here. There's a hidden passage behind the wall. Unfortunately, Bagrest ran into your trail. Be careful. Well, at most you'll keep my company on this side of the medallion.
I have to get rid of this wolf somehow.
Finally! Too bad you weren't like this from the beginning.
You retrieved my lamp. Thank you so much. Now, we can set the safe course to the sunken city.
I'm the worst pirate ever. I lost my hat and my eye patch. Find him and you'll be rewarded.
How am I going to get out of here?
Thank you. Here's a reward.
Got the first part of the elixir. You have to find the other parts, as well as the recipe. You did not think it was easy, huh? You've just revived your mother's soul. Here you have the last fragment of the medallion. Please use it quickly, because Banshee is just waiting for when you get it to take the medallion for herself.
Gnat, my child. I knew you would rescue me.
Mother, I've missed you so much. Now we will always be together.
Watch out!
Give me the medallion now!
Arena, you have to stop it at once.
Roger, is that you?
Now we will always be together.
Yes, my love.
Oh, that was close, but I knew you could do it. Now, could you please bring me back to life with your medallion? Oh, thank you. Now we can together bring back happiness to this land. But I think you would rather spend much time with your mom. Thank you. I'll use the medallion well. But you should return to your world, Gnat. It's still not safe here. Here's the Chronicle. It allows you to get back to your world.
She disappeared right there, sir.
Are you sure, madam?
We should leave this place, Mom. I'll explain it to you later.